During the coronavirus crisis, we're still here for you and your pets. But for everyone's safety, things are very different. Depending on local capacity and government advice, our pet hospitals will be running at one of three levels. 1. Emergency services only. Life-saving emergency treatment only. No routine or preventive care available. 2. Essential services only. Emergency and urgent care available, but waiting times for less urgent appointments may be up to 4 weeks. 3. Full service. All services are available, but you may still have to wait longer than usual for appointments. Check the service level at your local pet hospital and find out how to get help for your pet by visiting pdsa.org.uk/clients. How to access our services. If your pet has a life-threatening emergency, please call your local pet hospital directly. If your pet needs an appointment for a non-emergency, visit pdsa.org.uk/client to book a callback appointment. We're doing lots of phone appointments which can be done safely and conveniently from your home. And we're posting essential medication out or arranging safe collection. Our dedicated vet teams are doing everything possible to help you and your pet stay safe and well. Thank you for your continued patience and understanding. pdsa.org.uk/clients.